I saw a lot of happy faces that day. Faces I'll never forget. But Sukuri has been seeing them for the past 6 years. And he has played a major role in their happiness. Sukuri grew up in an orphanage and encountered capoeira, a Brazilian martial arts form.
First time when I went there, I was excited to see a very different place. And I was excited to teach because I always wanted to be a teacher. But when I saw them for the first time, I said, oh no, they will kill me. There's no way that I can teach them because these kids are so much hyper, so much extra energy. But now, compared to the first day and today, it's a huge difference. Well, when I had thought I cannot, but now I see I have done it. I have taught them and I have learned so much different things from them. Difference to them. So I really, really look forward for your contribution. Please take a step forward. If you know of somebody who would like to do this, make sure to share this video to them too. And yes, I look forward to see many more smiles and your support. Thank you very much.